What's good, YouTube? Freedom My Productions here. And I'm finna react to this new Kevin Hart movie. So Kevin Hart got a new movie coming out on Netflix. I think it's called Lift. I think they dropped a trailer maybe a couple of days ago or something, I'm not sure. But I like Kevin Hart. He's funny. I like his movies. And yeah, man, I know Kevin Hart been working with Netflix a lot lately. He been doing a lot of Netflix stuff. And you know what I'm saying? I think his movies are good. So let's see what this one's about, man. See if it's worth checking out. And yeah. And I'll let you know at the end my opinion. You know what I think so far of it. So let's check out the new Kevin Hart Netflix movie, Lift.
Can I get you a drink, Gabby?
Agent Gladwell.
Am I in trouble?
She's in a lot of stuff now. She's in Loki. Fraud.
Money laundering. And transportation of stolen property. But I'm here.
Get the Grey Goose.
We need you to steal something.
Okay, guys, listen up. Our next score is going to be our biggest yet.
Nice.
Is Kevin like the new Lupin?
$500 million in gold is on his way to a terrorist cell.
And the gold needs to disappear.
What's your plan?
We gotta steal it mid-flight, 40,000 feet in the air.
We're taking the plane, the whole plane?
It's kind of hard to take half a plane.
I'm about to say, kind of remind me of Italian Job, Mr. Fast and Furious.
It hasn't been done before.
Don't do this, we go to jail.
Plus, it's about saving lives.
Come on.
I don't appreciate the emotional blackmail.
This is not emotional blackmail. It's blackmail, blackmail. It's treated like any other lift.
Where I know we're from.
Too much?
Are you going for Gandalf the Grey? Find a weakness.
Yes!
You think you can fly?
I guess we find out tomorrow.
Go.
No.
If it was in a movie, it would go like, hey, let's steal a plane. And then you would put your hand in, and people would be like, gah!
Oh, my God.
Oh, January, okay.
Right, I'll show them what true artistry looks like. Is everybody in position?
You're good to go.
Showtime. Showtime. Come on.
Kevin Hart seems kind of toned down in this movie. She looks familiar. What have I seen her in? Oh, that's pretty tight. That's pretty tight, though. Okay, that was Lift. Something I noticed, though, Kevin Hart seems kind of toned down this movie. He's not this little hyperactive kind of, you know, like most of the Kevin Hart movies, he's like moving around and he's like really goofy and like a hyperactive little kid or something. And this one, he's like kind of just playing it cool. He's playing the cool guy. Like, yeah, you know, hey, no, we're not going to do that. We're not going to do that. He's playing the leader. He's playing the cool guy. I like that. I like seeing this more mature Kevin Hart. He seems more mature in this. As he gets older in age, he's not the little hyperactive dude no more. He's kind of playing that mature type character. Still cracking jokes, though. You know, that's part of his persona. He's going to crack jokes, but it seemed more subdued. He seemed just kind of laid back now. And I like that. I like that. And, I was getting that Fast and the Furious kind of Italian Job type feel, and I'm so surprised they said that. I'm like, wow, because that's exactly what I was thinking in my head. But comes out January. Looks cool. Looks cool. Looks good. I'm glad to see Kevin Hart still working. You know. I think he's a good actor. And I think he's a great comedian. So hey, you know, he's the Eddie Murphy of this generation. So, yeah, man. Let me know what you think about Lift. You willing to check it out? You think Kevin Hart can pull it off? You think he's a good leading man? And what do you think about his his character in this movie, like how it's sort of different from other characters he's played. And yeah, man, subscribe to the channel, Freedom Mouth Productions. Trying to do big things. And yeah, man, just thanks for watching, man. I appreciate everybody that watched and everybody that subscribed, man. Oh, comment down below, you know, what you think. And, man, like always, man, thank you guys for watching. And until next time, peace.